As you know, I am doing the Harry Potter 3D puzzle.
Because there's quite a bit to it,
what I'll do is I'll finish it and then I will show you the end result. Bye!